Akihabara, home of the otakus.
So I thought I needed it.